should be Lou against...
You good? We're ready.
Okay, get ready for the signal.
Ready for signal. Brake lights are on. Is he slowing down at all? I'll go, what the hell. One zero zero.
I looked down, indicated 75, fourth gear.
I figured
indicated 75, so whatever that actually. So I start at the back. Who is the slowest?
Slowest? That was Earth's second attempt.
Oh no! I think you started off to the side.
I think on the first one, I started the stopwatch a little bit late. You got a really good time on that first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, the first one time was about 11.2 or so, which was basically it was close to the FDR, which was 10 and a half. Six or seven, your bike, and then yours was like a 14.2.
Oh.
On the second one. No, you were like a 13.8 also. Yeah. We can look at the pictures to check that the final number.
So my pictures are a bit dark. I can't see them. So who won? Him?
Oh, yeah. No. I would never do such a thing on public roads, my friend.
The first run of Irv was the picture says 11 seconds flush, which is, that's not it.
I'm pretty sure that's correct.
This is Colin. Colin has 13-0.
Colin, 13-0.
Yeah. This one is Chase. Chase has 14-2.
Chase 14-2.
14-4, I think, of your last run.
Still faster. And that's what matters.
I had a bad start,
I had a terrible start.
That's far enough.
Oh, 13-7,
Lou. Lou, 13-7.
So wait, so you said Colin won?
Yeah.
Colin won,
Such a tease.
Yeah, I think, wait a second.
Good thing I didn't break down.
Yeah. I think it was Colin's speed modifications as far as lightweight operation and less brake drag.
Yeah, if I had taken the backpack off, that would have been the difference right there.
Way down.
See, better than one, you got a bigger motor.
Yeah. You know, you have a dual brake cam, though. How far?
Oh, this thing's single cam.
This guy's still 11. This guy's still 9.5.
This thing, it quits. It's done by like 8.5. Yeah. There's nothing else. There's nothing else.
Yeah, it's getting much better. But yeah, 10.5.
Yeah, I backed off towards the end.
Yeah.
I'm like, I don't like the surface.
I bet it could, I would get squirrely.
How fast were you getting up?
That's right.
I passed you guys at 100.
Guys, how fast did you get?
You guys when you passed?
I didn't
indicated 75.
I was doing about 90.
90?
That's so what my guess
your
was.
Your speed
was
crazy
90.
High.
How about you?
I didn't want.
Okay.
I was watching the RPM.
It was about a quarter mile.
Yeah. Seems like it.
That was longer. I thought you guys were going to start.
13-second quarter mile.
Downhill,
Downhill.
Yeah.
It was downhill. It was quite downhill.
For a bike, that's shit.
Yeah.
For a modern bike, that's shit. Yeah.
Telling everyone when you stop for fuel is all of those bikes are over 25 years old. Like, were they cars that be classified as historical? You can get historical plates.
You can do that. You can get classic or antique plates.
Plates for bikes?
Yeah. It only gets you lifetime registration. And we have inspections in PA. It gets you out of the inspection.
Are you limited to as far as where you can ride it and how long or like number?
They say you're not supposed to. They say one day a week is what the guideline is. But I don't know how they would possibly.
See, I thought he said this was slow.
It at home it was slower. But that one.
You've cleaned it out since then.
Yeah, apparently.
But this one what?
That one's having a little bit of a hard time. Right?
What do you mean?
I don't know where he's going to go, but they can't.
Let's just one.
Yeah. You know what? It doesn't matter.